Biological aging, or senescence, is the gradual deterioration of an organism's function over time. From birth, our cells multiply, age, die, and repeat. But after around 50 iterations, cells stop multiplying and regenerating, and just carry on existing without regenerating or dying. Internal and external factors can affect the speed of aging. For example, UV radiation increases the speed of aging in skin cells. And some rare human mutations can cause accelerated aging diseases. Ultimately, different parts of the body age at different times, but eventually all cells move into this senescent state, or in a zombified state. These zombie cells increase in numbers over time, causing deterioration of tissue, bones and organs, and ultimately death. But there have been strides in combating the underlying causes of this, using senolytic molecules that target and kill zombie cells to prevent declining function. Senolytics are a particularly exciting branch of medical research. They still seem to work very late in life, and effects can be seen in a matter of weeks. It's possible that they can be trialized on people who are already quite far along in their condition. Senolytics kill off the zombified cells and promote the regeneration of healthier, younger cells. While a one-solution-fits-all treatment is a long way from being rolled out, there has been one type of treatment that is promising. Idiopathic pulmonary fibrosis, or IPF, is a lung condition that usually affects people who are over 70 years old. It is a fatal cellular disease associated with senescent cells in the lung. Prolonged decline in lung function causes scarring on the lung and is associated with shortness of breath, a dry cough, swollen fingers, and clubbed nails. A treatment for this condition combines dasatinib and quercetin, called DQ, senolytic or zombie cell-killing molecules that selectively kill off the affected cells. These alleviate the pain and symptoms associated with IPF. This treatment was successful in mice in 2018, and images of how much younger the treated mice looked and acted generated a lot of interest and money from investors like Jeff Bezos and PayPal co-producer Peter Thiel. The human-safe treatment of DQ was trialed in February of 2019. This small trial only had 14 patients with stable IPF, who were treated for 3 weeks in the first human trial of the senolytic pill. In this trial, physical function was significantly and clinically meaningfully improved, meaning that their 6-minute walk distance was improved by 20 meters on average after 3 weeks of medication. This completed the feasibility study of the medication, and more randomized and clinical trials can begin. Scientists involved in the trials believe that this type of senolytic treatment could be readily available in 5 to 12 years, meaning people who are middle-aged may be able to access life-prolonging senolytic medication in their lifetime. If you got given an extra 10 years to live, what would you do with it? Leave a comment down below and we'll pin the best answer. This has been 1 Minute Facts, bringing you a new video 3 times a week, so if you're new here, please subscribe and don't forget to hit the bell icon. Shout out to Science with Steph, who researched this video, socials in the description. And this has been Peter, signing off.